Outlander star Sam Heughan puts us all to shame by going on epic 18-mile run in the ice and snow. The Scots actor shared a chilly selfie with his fans on Instagram after getting caught in a blizzard, but he said the conditions were worth it. Sam Heughan proved a little ice and snow wasn't going to keep him from completing an epic run. The Outlander star shared a chilly selfie with his fans on Instagram over the weekend. Covered in snow and wrapped up warm, the Scot said that the extreme weather had been worth it, and he revealed he'd been on a huge 18-mile run. Sam posted the pic on Instagram saying, "A chilly 18 miles but worth it for the snowy landscape." Fans were quick to congratulate the Scot on the achievement, with the pic racking up over 185,000 likes in just a few hours. Edwinia Howard posted, "18 miles. You just blew my daily 5 miles out of the water. You've inspired me. Now I'm going to shoot for 10 miles a day." Meanwhile, Quacktask said, "Seems cold." And Philippe Ortolani wrote, "So perfect. We told you last week how Katrina Balfe revealed Outlander's producers wanted to avoid doing typical TV sex when it came to filming the hit drama." The star said Ronald D. Moore had wanted to focus on the passion and chemistry between her and co-star Sam Heughan. Katrina said, "I'd obviously read the first book before I got the show, and when I sat down with Ron D. Moore, he was very interested in telling a love story, in sex scenes, from a female perspective and not do your typical TV sex. So we try not to do any sexplanation in those scenes. But I do think they are an integral part of the story." Appearing on The Late Late Show last night, the Irish actress said she had loved her role on the show.